Welcome back to Car Diagnostic Software. For $200, you will choose which diagnostic equipment to buy to perform repair work on vehicles belonging to the Volkswagen Group. Would you spend $200 on the Tabscan 6154 or opt for the cheaper VAS 5054A? Surely the Tabscan device will be a perfect device, believe me. If you buy it, you will find that $200 you spend is not much for what this device can do. So let's compare the Tabscan 6154 device with the VAS 5054A to see what makes this device so perfect. First, of course, the Tabscan device has a higher price tag than the VAS 5054A device, which makes perfect sense because of its special function I will give at the end of the video. Next, the Tabscan device is compatible with the latest VAG specialized software such as Otis S10, Otis E14, while the VAS 5054A device can only be compatible with older software versions. About the connection protocol, Tabscan is equipped with the DUIP protocol, which you may need to perform advanced functions. Its working speed is also significantly faster than the VAS 5054A device. If you own the VAS 5054A device, you can perform diagnostics and repair on VAG and Mercedes cars. But if you spend more money with the special function of Tabscan, you can interfere with the engine with many other car manufacturers through the software on the phone that is OBD GO. This is also the equipment that makes the Tabscan device perfect compared to the VAS 5054A, even though the VAS 5054A is very quality and stable for the work of technicians. Soon I will show you about that wonderful function of the Tabscan device. In addition to the functions for vehicles belonging to the Volkswagen Group, when you own a Tabscan device, immediately download the OBD GO software available for both Android, iOS operating systems. Through the Tabscan device and using this software, you can perform diagnostics, read, clear engine errors, read data stream data, look up fault codes and interpret error lights on dashboards with many other models such as Mercedes, BMW, Honda, and many other models. The software can automatically recognize your vehicle, or you can enter your vehicle information. There will be six main options you can exploit with this software. Here will be an overview of them. Vehicle information. After a short time scan, vehicle information of VIN, CALID, CVN, DTCs, MIL, protocols, etc. will be displayed. You can change the information between engine and transmission in here. Smog check. After a short time scan, vehicle LM readiness status will be displayed. Data stream. After a short time scan, vehicle data stream will be displayed. Freeze frames. After a short time scan, DTC's freeze frame will be displayed. Mode 6. After a short time scan, mode 6 will L be performed. Reference value will be displayed. MIL status. After a short time scan, vehicle MIL indicator status, indicator running time, indicator distance will be displayed. Just now is an overview of the functions of OBD GO software and Tabscan device. If you want to know in detail how to use this wonderful software, please comment below the video. Or even if you have a need to own a Tabscan 6154 device, please contact us via WhatsApp number. Thanks for watching.